look who's here.
The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 557 pounds,
the moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the most dynamic competitors in the history of WWE. Multiple-time WWE champion, multiple-time Intercontinental champion. Nobody in WWE has more heart, more courage than Rey Mysterio.
And at a combined weight of 744 pounds.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable. Oh, yeah, I like this guy. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a by one.
This could turn into a handicap match or a singles match at any moment. What it looks like at the start will not be where we wind up.
Enough already. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Murphy answers back.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Lands the elbow.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Snapmare takeover, followed by
big boot.
Good contact. Tag switching it up. He turns it around. Leg drop. He's lost some of his
cover. Is it enough?
He breaks the ref's count after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Precision knee.
A match like this could have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is
who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Ooh, reversal catches RVD.
Well-placed kick.
Murphy was ready for that.
I knew what was coming there.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
Shifts it back onto him.
Something ominous is looming. Looking to end this one.
A bicycle knee strike. No. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. Fights out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Able to get the advantage here. He's tagging out.
Face first.
Basement drop kick. Great reversal.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop. He's one step ahead there.
He failed that attempt.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
That'll have you walking funny.
He had it scouted.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Clean tag for his partner. He made it. Tag made. Clothesline.
Off with their head.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Nice.
Van Dam saves himself.
Blockbuster!
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Like the look in his eye here, folks.
Heaved aside. Jeez.
They just punch him in the chest.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Nice counter from Van Dam. Gets the tag. Nice get. Able to reverse. Of counter.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Tag with a punch. Oh, my, what a splash. That's gotta be it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Able to get there in time. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Right in the leg, signaled by Boston Crab.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
This could be it. Cover. For the win.
Measures knee drop. He kicks out at two.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I think it's so, but we don't see a tag sometime soon.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carry like a ragdoll here. Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. Bang! Go right to the kidneys.
From the top.
Waning moments of this match.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Flat one. Oh, man, face first.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, it's over. The studio felt that, and I think he's done.
Superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Connects on the kick. Counter. And now there's an opening. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next. In the wheelhouse. 6-1. From the outside, mesmerizing springboard leg drop.
The studio turned his lights off. Was over.
Tagging his partner in now. Ooh, he retaliates. Kick right.
Ah, working that hold now.
He got, and there's the save. For the victory here.
One, two.
He stops the count for his partner. You can't take much more of this. And this is, well, it's not looking good. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Stomping down. The power of the left foot hospital, right foot graveyard. Can it be covered? Two count. Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top.
Knee strike.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. And he had Ray's number there. Great counter. Sit out slam.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Kick! Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
Incredible resiliency.
He's a projectile now. From the outside.
Kick to the gut.
The setup.
Up and implant buster. Here it comes.
Looking for.
Shoulders down. Cover. Coming to the rescue.
Torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Tag is made.
What do these two have in store?
Lying shoulder block!
My goodness.
And he gets the tag.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
He's on his heels a bit now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, that hurt!
Strikes with the back elbow. Makes him pay with a counter. Right around into a neck breaker.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Here.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
With the reversal.
Gets the tag. This might not have a pleasant ending.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
And the late goings, he is still able to distribute an attack.
Not everything's gone to plan for him, but he still has a chance to finish the job.
Flatline!
Man, face first.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
No way!
Shooting star press!
A thing of beauty.
Two!
And there's the save. He's lining him up.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Ugh.
turns the tables.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Hoping to end it here.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, tossed aside. He deflects it right back.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And that's gonna keep him off balance.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for him.
From the outside. Ejected from the ring, and he had Ray's number there. He may get the three count. Is it?
Two. Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Walks in the gut wrench, all the way up and. It's bedtime.
Cover!
Double axe handle. Big splash! No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Kick lands. He's hit off the tag.
Ray moves out of trouble.
And there's Murphy suffering another volley of offense.
Count on Rey Mysterio to still have energy this far into the match.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Stomping. Ouch. This could do it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Ripping at the eyes. That opens the door for Murphy.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Down he goes.
I was coming. A counter answered by another counter. Series of reversals. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Tagged in. Oh, oh my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Punishing their opponent. And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there. On the outside. Tags him in. Here it comes.
Looking for a choke slam.
Thunderous. That might end Murphy's chances. But if it works, it works. All measured up. Drop kick to the spine.
He skirts around it.
in-depth injury with that one.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
The cross-face chicken wing.
And you'll tap out.
This is quite disrespectful.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, look at that torture their opponent.
The dark snap suplex so quick.
Four. Ugh, gets put into the barricade.
Delivered into the barricade.
Nine.
Punch connects.
Oh, man, right on the mark.
Nine. Ooh, elbow strike.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Dodges.
Oh, fuck, Jack.
Oh, face first.
Stops the kick.
Oh, man. The job.
That'll ruin your day.
All right, sliding back in.
Oh, sit out slam.
Tag is registered.
While you can, everyone.
Tag is made, and here we go.
X-Pac.
X-Pac body twisted there.
Is it enough? The cover hangs on by a thread.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in him.
Well, it's gonna happen.
Swanton bomb.
He knew that was coming. X-Pac had it scouted.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
And down with the suplex. X-Pac has him dead to rights.
X-Pac!
X-Pac might have twisted it there.
For the win!
There's two!
Oh, he was almost finished.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Planted with a face buster.
Into the turnbuckle. Oh!
One of my favorite moves ever. We're about to see it.
Gentlemen, get after it. Here are the highlights.
impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible.